Our camera lens trained on one man in fantastic form and the top scorer in the league. Can he add to his tally today? Live on EA TV. And the floodlights are shining down on the players already here at the Estadio Benito Villamarín. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Real Betis facing Barcelona.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice, quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward, both positive in their approach in the game, so we should be in for some entertainment.
Well, here's the Betis starting 11. Fabio Bravo starts in goal. Isa Mondi plays alongside Victor Ruiz in central defence, and they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Well, this is what we think for Barcelona. It does rather look as though it's going to be a battle of the 4-5-1 formations in this game. Similar setups, Lee.
Well, it looks lovely in the graphic, doesn't it? There's players everywhere. They have got the freedom to roam around the pitch how they see fit. There is some structure to it, but that lone striker up front needs support, not only around him, but from wide areas too. The supply line will come from the wide midfield players and maybe the overlapping fullbacks.
And they kick off here. Possession changing hands. Gerrard. On to Messi. And Barca moving the ball with purpose and crossing towards the far post. Well, body in the way. Well, Barcelona boasting statistically the best attack in the league. It's always difficult trying to stop them, Lee.
Well, Derek, fans want to see goals. We all want to see goals. And this lot rarely let us down. They're prolific. Ian Wright would have scored an absolute hatful in this team.
And news of a goal in the Levante game. Let's hear about it from Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Levante. 8 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. And he's made headway. Oh, a superb save.
Well, he'd be disappointed about that end product, but he'd be happy they're creating a chance or two.
And clears his lines. Another corner. And now the delivery. Well cleared away. Gerrard. And putting his body on the line. Closing down well. Barcelona are hoping to improve upon their last performance when they drew against Real Madrid. How do you think this game is going to go from their point of view, Lee?
Well, you expect a team to score three at home, but they conceded three, unfortunately. So close, these two teams. I'm going to predict another draw today.
Well, with your opponents bearing down on you, no wonder you want to just get rid of the ball. And news of a goal at the Estadio Ciudad de Valencia, Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Atletico Madrid. 18 minutes played, 1-1.
Regular updates from Alan McInally along the way. Emmanuel Petit. Gerrard. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Lionel Messi. Great opportunity. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. So the corner played into the box, just over the top in the end. Fran Sergio. On to Ruiz. Nabil Fekir. William Carvalho. In possession, Fekir. Messi. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. And they could do damage. A goal to give them a 1-0 lead. An excellent value for that advantage, you've got to say.
Well, here it is again. You're trained from a young age to get in those sort of positions and never in any real doubt he'd finish that. Cool and composed.
One nil then. News of a goal at the Anoeta. Aaron McAnally, who scored it?
It's a second goal for Real Sociedad. 31 minutes played, 2-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Mandy. Canales. Aitor Ruibal. Patient build-up at the moment. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Well, he could really get at the opposition. They got the touch on the ball. A throw-in now. Steven Gerrard. Well, a promising-looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Fran Sergio. Well, there's been a goal in the Real Madrid game. Aaron McAnally.
It's a goal for Real Madrid. 41 minutes played. 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan. Fran Sergio. Well, it could be on for him here. Keeper getting the touch. And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. And we will have just one additional minute. And unable to keep possession. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, back underway, the ball moving again. Barcelona in front here, but there might still be a few twists and turns before the game is finished. Maradona. And it's with Ronaldinho. And possession lost by Barcelona. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Unable to keep the ball. Plenty of running room in the wide position. But he was in the right place to intercept. A more exciting La Liga action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Real Betis and they take on Athletic Bilbao.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup. Atmosphere, I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
Possession recovered by Petit. Steven Gerrard. Steven Gerrard has made the pass count. Can they put it away? Well, threat over for now. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Promising looking ball. Real need to get rid of it. Able to deal with the threat. Diego Maradona. Promising move from Barcelona. Maradona. Will he finish? And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Wow, what a lovely controlled finish. Bobby Charlton used to say, pass the ball into the net. He certainly did that.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, a second goal for them here.
Well, look at the stats. Barcelona enjoying the bulk of possession here. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
There's been a goal at the Estadio Ciudad de Valencia. Alan McInerney.
It's a third goal for Atletico Madrid. 69 minutes played. 3-1.
Regular updates from Alan McInerney along the way. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Riquelme. Gerrard. Laudrup. Dangerous looking attack. Defensive efficiency personified. Well, this is the home of live football, and excited to have more action from La Liga coming up for you. It's Barcelona facing Getafe.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be an absolute belter.
Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. I understand there's been a goal at the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu. Alan McInerney.
It's a goal for Athletic Bilbao. It's been scored by Raul Garcia. A mix-up between the keeper and his defence given.
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Corner kick played in. Well, punched away by the keeper. Victor Ruiz. And it's with Rodriguez. Fekir. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Laudrup. Ronaldinho. Jordi Alba. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Cuts it back. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. And that is that. Very satisfying from the Barca point of view. A victory here. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, Derek, as we said, this team love a goal fest. And they certainly know where the target is. Lovely, lively build-up and a real sharp cutting edge to this lot. Great entertainment, really enjoyable.
And he's made headway.
Mucho. Muchas gracias por su atención y por contestar estas preguntas. Muchas gracias por su tiempo.
One man, the focus of attention. Will he add to his total of 4 goals from his last 3? This is EA TV. Hello from the Catalan capital and one of the world's great cities, Barcelona. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Barcelona facing Getafe.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere here. The two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him?
Well, how do you stop him? 4 goals in 3 games.
I suggest the defenders, not just one of them. Twos and threes might be the case.
This is what we expect from the Blaugrana. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
The initial 11 then for Getafe. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
Maradona. On to Messi. Petit, Diego Maradona, Gerrard, now with Messi. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Precise ball movement. Gerrard! And that shot from seemingly miles out, close.
Well, he got too much space and he thought, why not? Why not shoot from here? Well, that's the frustration of a manager right there, watching his players come so close and being powerless to help.
We're looking at the table, and Athletic Bilbao not really playing to their ability. I think most people expected better than this, Lee.
Well, you just expect them to be in a Champions League place all the time, and they're not.
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball, and when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
So the game has restarted, and it's Barcelona in front. Gené. Oh, getting the ball forward. Possession and patience, the watchwords. And Puyol, well aware of the threat around him. Well, we can now go to Alan McAnally for news of a goal elsewhere. Alan?
It's a goal for Real Sociedad. 18 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. A very timely interception. Nemanja Maksimović couldn't hang on to the ball. And he might be through here. And it's there for him. Wonderful block. So Barcelona with the lead. And now they have a corner. And firing it into the area. The end product just wasn't there. Alenia. This might have potential. Could be a chance to break here. Defenders need to cover. Maradona. Ronaldinho. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Well, pressing really high. He's given it straight to the opposition. Ronaldinho.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Nemanja Maksimovic. It looks promising. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
Con el once, Aleñá.
Diego Maradona. Well, someone has found the net in one of the other games. Here's Alan McInerney to tell us more.
It's a second goal for Real Sociedad. 42 minutes played, 2-0.
Thank you, Alan McInerney. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Must be! And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, here we see it again. A lovely passage of pure quality passing. Fluid as you like. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
So there we have it, 2-1. Not a huge chunk of added time, 1 minute. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Mata. Well, nothing productive, really. Steven Gerrard. Now with Messi. Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position. And he's through here. And now he must score. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. So there it is, 3-1, the current scoreline here. Chema Rodriguez. Nyom. Possession and patience, the watchwords.
Well, look at the stats. Getafe have had more of the ball here. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Well, he's lost it. Now, what can they do from here? And just like that, they've lost possession. But a big match in La Liga to savour shortly on EA TV. It's Getafe, and they take on Athletic Bilbao. A glorious chance. Well, he couldn't quite keep that header down. half an hour remaining then. Gerrard. Maradona. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And a substitution in the offing. Ronaldinho! Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Maradona! It did look on for them, but not to be. Mata. On the ball, Cucurella. Nemanja Maksimović. Have they given him too much space? Well, there's been a goal elsewhere. Alan McAnally with the latest.
It's another goal for Real Sociedad. 72 minutes played, 4-0.
Regular updates from Alan McAnally along the way. Can he open the door to a potential goal? And that's an important intervention. Let's fly here! Maradona. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. The pass could do damage. Gives it a go. Now keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Nemanja Maksimović. And a goal kick given. Steven Gerrard. Laudrup on the ball. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Zambrotta. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. And over comes the corner. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. And that is that. Very satisfying from the Barca point of view. A victory here. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, Derek, when the lead is extended to a two-goal margin, you could almost hear the sigh of relief from their supporters and the manager too.
Well, I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, he played well, scored a goal. What a good performance from him.
En primer lugar, muchas gracias por dedicar parte de su tiempo a contestar estas preguntas. Muchas gracias por su tiempo.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. It's Athletic Bilbao and they take on Barcelona. It's coming up live next on EA TV. And a warm welcome to the Basque region here in Spain. We're in the wonderful city of Bilbao at the Estadio San Mamés. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Athletic Bilbao versus Barcelona.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides would be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be a great game.
Well, let's run the rule over the Athletic Bilbao starting lineup. Well, they are a team very much designed to hit on the break. Lee, is that something we can expect to see today?
Yeah, I think so, Derek. They do tend to prefer to invite their opponents onto them and utilise their pace to exploit the space on the counter to good effect.
This is what we think for Barcelona. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free role.
And the game begins. De Marcos. Gianluca Zambrotta. Now Cruyff. Beckham. Zambrotta. Now with Beckham. Carles Puyol. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, he plays the game as if the ball's his own. He lends it to other players. He's the glue between the team.
It might be a chance here. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Marcel Desailly. Paul Scholes. Now Raul Garcia. Del Piero. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. The decision is yellow card. The referee must have thought there was additional cover there. It wasn't the denial of a goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, I'm looking around for that man you're talking about, Derek. He looks like the last man to me.
Technique.
Just look at this technique, and he's inches over.
Ronald Koeman. Stoichkov. And an astute piece of defending. Garcia. It's with Scholes. Del Piero. No problems for Van der Sar. Ronald Koeman. Now Jordi Alba. Stoichkov. Laudrup. Now Cruyff. And can they make one of these passes count? Rivaldo. On to Cruyff. Alert play from Lahm. Pavel Nedved. Superbly read by Koeman. Johan Cruyff. Laudrup. Now with Beckham. Zambrotta. Gianluca Zambrotta. Jordi Alba. Johan Cruyff. Rivaldo. Now Cruyff. Rivaldo. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Escudero. It's with Williams. Scholes. Is it going to end up being productive for them?
Well, it's been all Barcelona, hasn't it? But that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough. Too slow up front, midfield, very average. The coach, he's not happy.
Opportunity to take the lead. And there it is, 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much, really, the keeper can do. It was good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Laudrup. Now Cruyff. And showing fine vision. Nicely blocked, but he's got to get rid of it. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And the referee sounding the second half into action. It's Barcelona with the lead here. Beckham. And on to Zambrotta. Johan Cruyff. Now Jordi Alba. Michael Laudrup. Lyon very active on the transfer front. The contract has now been signed. It's all official. Great news for their fans, Lee.
Well, yeah, certainly a lot of focus on the boy over the last year or two. Seems to have a bright future ahead of him. He really does. Hopefully it turns out to be a good move for him and he can...
Is it going to be? And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. But having said that, the amount of time and space he's got is a joke. Terrible defending.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? So, a level contest. 1-1.
Athletic de Bilbao. Con el 18 de...
Cruyff. Stoichkov on the ball.
Cada semana os recordamos que los 100 primeros en comprar la promoción de refresco más perrito.
Barcelona have given us away.
30% de descuento. Rápido, que vuelan.
And a big match in La Liga to savour shortly on EA TV. It's Athletic Bilbao facing Getafe.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
Long way out this. Well kept out. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation.
A descansar a la banda con el 18 de Marcos. Entrará en su lugar.
Played into the centre of the box. It didn't happen for them. Wonderful block. The switch of play now. Muniain. Onto Del Piero. Lam. And a fine cross. Scholes. And able to close down the shot. Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from La Liga coming up for you. It's Barcelona facing Real Valladolid.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that.
Can they forge ahead? Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Beckham. Laudrup. Now Jordi Alba. And Barca moving the ball with purpose. Chance maybe. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Barcelona have been awarded the throw-in. And a substitution in the offing. Ronald Koeman. Deco on the ball. Stoichkov. How can they nudge in front late on here? Stoichkov has eyes for goal. Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Muniain. Alessandro Del Piero. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. In with a chance. It's still alive. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
Beckham. Now with Messi. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Muniain. Scholes. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Well, advantage with them. Referee says play on. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
From so far away, it didn't appear to be the high percentage option. Close though.
Well, he surprised everybody, including me. Long range effort, and it wasn't too far off, was it?
Beckham. Ronaldinho. Really a very poor ball. Williams. And now Raul Garcia. Went in strongly, decisively. Well, that's a wonderful pass. Stoichkov. Lionel Messi! Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Scholes. Munyain. Might jump in front. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. And firing it into the area. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. And so 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here. Ronaldinho. Lineker with it. David Beckham. Deco. Now with Beckham. Beckham. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Deco. Deco. And here's Ronaldinho. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. And they still have designs on the win. Danger averted. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. Deco, and it's with Ronaldinho. Deco, now Messi, now Zambrotta. Really vital interception here. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. That's a useful cross. Danger averted by Puyol. Locked together then, these two sides, and on we go now to penalty kicks. And now it is all about the penalty shootout. And he's beaten the keeper.
No doubt. Head down. Lovely strike.
And it's gone in.
Well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
And he scores from the spot.
Confident. Head down. Lovely strike.
Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek, bread and butter.
Well, he couldn't quite hit the desired target.
Well, he's hit the beans on.
Oh, he saved it!
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
Job done from the spot.
Well, professional job, well done.
Well, the responsibility is on his shoulders. Failure to score, and they lose. scores!
Well, don't they look easy when they go in?
And now a heaven-sent opportunity to win the match. It's the perfect penalty under the circumstances, and they will progress.
Well, he's never easy, but didn't he make it look easy? Brilliant.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Muchas gracias por su tiempo y por sus respuestas a las siguientes preguntas. Muchas gracias por las respuestas.